and judgment.
And judgment.
Is covenant. I will respect the hard-earned scientific gains.
I will respect the hard-earned scientific gains.
Those physicians in whose steps.
Those physicians in whose steps.
I walk. And gladly share such knowledge.
As in mine.
With those who are to follow.
I will apply.
For the benefit of the sick. All measures which are required.
Avoiding those twin traps
of over-treatment
and therapeutic nihilism.
I will remember that
there is art of medicine
as well as science
and that warmth, sympathy,
and understanding may outweigh a surgeon's knife
or the chemist's rod.
I will not be ashamed to say
I know not.
Nor will I fail
to call
in my colleagues when the skills
of another are needed.
For patient's recovery.
I will respect the privacy of my patients.
For their problems are not disclosed.
To me.
That the world may know. Most especially.
Must I tread with care.
In matters of life.
And death.
Above all.
I must not play at God.
I will remember that. I do not treat a fever chart.
A cancerous growth.
But a sick human being.
Whose illness may affect
The person's family.
And economic stability.
My responsibility includes
these related problems.
If I am to care
adequately for the sick.
I will prevent disease
whenever I can.
For prevention is preferable to cure.
I will remember that.
I remain a member of society.
With special obligations.
To all my fellow human beings.
Those sound of mind.
And body.
As well as the infirm.
If I do not violate this oath.
May I enjoy life and art.
Respected wise.
I live and remember.
With affection thereafter.
May I always act.
So as to preserve the
finest tradition of my calling.
And may I long experience.
The joy of healing.
Those who seek my help.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.